Money related word problems. Today we will learn to solve money related word problems.
Grandpa, I have a question for you.
Yes, Goody. Ask, what is it?
Grandpa, if we sell these mangoes in market, how much money will we get?
Goody, mangoes are sold according to carton boxes. Or in kilograms. We have 7 mangoes in this carton box.
Yes, I remember it. Grandpa, we have packed mangoes in 10 carton boxes.
Right. So if the price of one carton box is 150, then what will be the price of 10 carton boxes?
It will be 150 multiplied by 10. So the price will be 1500 rupees.
Absolutely right.
Okay, Grandpa. So our total expenditure is rupees 1500. Right, Grandpa?
No, Goody. We have other expenses too.
Yes, Grandpa. I have seen you give 30 rupees for parking. Where else have you spent, Grandpa?
Yes, we drove vehicle too, so petrol is also spent, right?
Oh, Grandpa, how much petrol is spent?
About half a liter.
And how much a liter of petrol costs?
78 rupees.
So, half a liter will cost half of 78 means if we divide 78 by 2, we'll get 39.
Add 30 rupees of parking to this too.
30 plus 39 is 69 rupees, Grandpa. So our total expenditure will be 1500 plus 69, that is 1569 rupees, Grandpa.
Okay, look, I have these many notes and coins with me. How would you make 1569 out of these?
1 minute, Grandpa. So we have to make 1569. First, we'll take 2 notes of 500, it will make 1000 rupees. Then 2 notes of 200 each. So 1000 and 400 gives 1400. Then we'll take 1 note of 100. Now it makes 1500. 1 note of 50. So it becomes 1550. 1 note of 10. So it becomes 1560. 1 coin of 5. So it becomes 1565 and 2 coins of 2 rupees. Now it becomes a total of 1569.
Very good, Goody. But we have used so many notes in this. Can we make the whole amount of 1569 by using less number of notes?
But Grandpa, how can we make 1569 by using lesser number of notes than this?
Can we use a 2000 note for this?
But Grandpa, it's more than 1569.
How much more is it?
If we subtract 1569 from 2000, we will be left with 431 rupees. Oh, wow, Grandpa. It worked with only one note.
Very good. Now tell me, if I give you a 2000 rupee note and you have to give me back 431 rupees, then how will you make 431 out of these notes?
2 notes of 200, 1 note of 20, 1 note of 10, 1 coin of 1 rupee. So 400 plus 20 plus 10 plus 1, the total gives 431 rupees.
Absolutely right, Goody.
So what did we learn today? how to solve money related word problems. And that, like numbers, rupees and coins can also be added,
subtracted, multiplied and divided.
Thank you.